Okay, students, discuss about closed pipes or closed tubes. Okay, this is also another 8 marks topic. Actually, what is closed tube? One end of the tube is closed. It is called closed tube. This end is closed. It is called closed tube. Suppose the sound wave sent into the closed tube. Okay, the wave is reflected at closed end. The wave is reflected at closed end. This incident wave and reflected wave, both are superposed on each other, can produce stationary wave. At closed end, antinode is formed. At open end, antinode is formed. At closed end, node is formed. But we know that every person, the distance between open end of the tube and antinode is called end correction. Some distance is there between antinode and end of the tube. This is called actual end correction. End correction denoted by E. But we know that every person, okay, in closed pipes, first point is very simple. Okay, the sound wave sent into the closed tube. Okay, that wave is reflected at closed end. The incident wave and reflected wave, both are superposed on each other, can produce stationary wave. At closed end, node is formed. At open end, antinode is formed. The distance between node and antinode is lambda by 4. The length of the tube is L. Okay, now discuss about fundamental mode of vibration. Sir, what is fundamental mode of vibration? The least mode of vibration in tube, it is called fundamental mode of vibration. Okay, this from figure lambda by 4 equal to L. After cross multiplication, lambda is equal to 4. But we know that every person, from V is equal to N lambda, N is equal to V by lambda. But students, lambda value is how much? 4L. Just substitute in this equation, V by 4. Okay, this is the fundamental frequency of open tube. Okay, in before that, fundamental frequency of open tube is V by 2L. But in closed tube is V by 4L. Okay, the next mode of vibration. Okay, in next mode of vibration, one and half loops are formed. Okay, one and half loops are formed. Two nodes and two antinodes are formed. Two nodes and two antinodes are formed. Okay, this is actual 3 lambda by 4. Because we know that every person, this is 3 gaps are there. Each gap lambda by 4. So that is 3 lambda by 4 is equal to L. So from figure, 3 lambda by 4 is equal to L. After cross multiplication, lambda is equal to 4L by 3. From V is equal to N1 lambda, N1 is equal to V by lambda. This value substituted in this equation, 3V by 4. This is the third harmonic frequency and first overtone. This is first harmonic frequency or fundamental frequency. This one is third harmonic frequency and first overtone. You know, in this incident wave, this is the reflected wave. So next mode of vibration in third point. Okay, one and half. This is one and half loops in second mode of vibration. But two and half loops are formed in third mode of vibrations. Two and half loops. This is actual closed tube. Okay, this is actual first incident wave. Okay, this is actual reflected wave. So total how many loops are? One, two, half. Two and half. How many nodes? Three nodes. And how many antinodes? Three antinodes. But you know that, friends, how many gaps are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, this is how much? 5 lambda by 4. Because why? The distance between node and antinode is lambda by 4. So that this is total 5 lambda by 4. But the length of the air column is how much? L. This is incident wave. and this is reflected wave, both are superimposed, can produce stationary wave. From figure, 5 lambda by 4 is equal to how much? L. After cross multiplication, lambda is equal, okay, 4L by 5. From V is equal to N2 lambda, but N2 is equal to V by lambda. Just substitute the lambda value, 4L by 5. 5 comes to numerator, N2 is equal to 5V by 4L. This is actual fifth harmonic frequency and second overtone. Students, this is only which ratio? 1, 3, 5. The frequency ratio is n is to n1 is to n2 is to dash dash is equal 1 is to 3 is to 5 is to dash dash. This is only for odd number ratio.